Hello and welcome to the stream tonight. Happy early Easter to everyone who's here. Hello, Lucas. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Board. Welcome to the stream. Tonight, I got some real shit for us. Some real garbage. If you're a fan of any of the Vine Sauce crew, I say any. If you're a fan of Vinny Vine Sauce, you'll probably know what a couple of these games are. We've got Egg Likes lined up for tonight. We also have a game called 77P Egg. Egg Wife. So we've got a lot of egg games tonight. Egg-related games. And that's just due to the nature of the year. We're in Easter, baby. Easter's tomorrow. And I just don't know if I'm going to stream tomorrow, so let's get the Easter shit out of the way. We've got a lot lined up for tonight. Not on the Switch. Not sure why the Elgato capture's up. But let me go ahead and get the first game up for us. This one is, I believe, just called Le Fantastic Game. It's opening up as Fantastic. So we're about to play something very fantastic. And oh my god, this game is loud. Oh! Oh dear! Oh dear, it's loud! Okay, hold on. Game capture. We need the fantastic game. Oh boy. Let me see if this is getting captured correctly. Hold on. Where is this capturing? Capture audio beta. Got it. All right, let me test something real quick, guys. Sorry for the delay. And yes, this game looks like shit. Okay. Where is this capturing to? There's no audio yet. I see exactly where it is. What is going on? Stream trouble immediately? game capture. Why is this not assigned to anything? There we go. What's going on? What's going on? Here, hold on. Have a little more music while we fix this. This is so dumb. This should be fixed. Okay. I think I got it. Welcome to the fantastic game. This game looks really good. Really fucking good. But yeah, like I said, if you've ever seen anything that Vinny Vine Sauce has put out about 10 years ago, you probably know what this is. And I haven't seen it in a good long while. I don't even know if this game is optimized for the system I'm running it on. Because this game came out when, like, Windows 7 was a thing. It's very much a look around and see shit game. I'm trying to see where the game capture audio is peaking. Let me turn it down just a wee bit. I don't want to blow your guys' eardrums out. Yeah, okay, right about here. Hydra already? God damn it. All right. I drank my wonder water. Dangerous pit, get away. Do not enter. Terrible, stay away. Do not jump in. Oh dear. Oh dear. Are you paralyzed by your anger? What's it say? Do you feel yourself? Game over. You are not human enough. Are you really frustrated? To be Marcos Lopez. Why did you jump in the pit? Why? And you're afraid. Oh Jesus. You're going to blow away all your friends and all your coworkers. Oh. Chances are. Oh. All of this behavior is. Oh, it doesn't go away. You're not expressing. Oh. Oh. Okay, don't jump in that pit. I have learned a lesson today. Dear God. What's up, awesomeness? Nice to see you. Happy Easter. Happy early Easter. We're playing some egg likes today. Oh, hey! The objective is to get Dala. What? What? I think I got it. I did it. Gay cat. What do you mean by that? $5. I don't have $5. We gotta go get $5. Hold on. Loud ass eggs. Fantastic orb. I don't know whether or not these are gonna get claimed. Let's get out of here. Oh boy, yeah. I've heard this somewhere before. Oh, and it's not from this game. Where have I heard this? What the fuck is that? Almost there. Don't fall off. Really be careful. Okay. I'll try. Previous music by excellent band Pendulum, removed for copyright reasons. Enjoy cover done tastefully by expert plungophone player. This game is very, very much. Very much like a random humor game from like 2010. Good job, congratulations, you made it to the floating platform. Press the P key on keyboard. Near O to teleport here. Why? Who care? Okay. We've reached the cubes. We are now a cube-like. But yeah, this was like, looking back on it, oh boy, that's gonna get content claimed. Oh, there's gonna be a lot I'm gonna have to cut out of this. looking back on it, this was like a huge hit for some reason. For some reason, this was a massive hit, massive success for Mr. Vine Sauce. They're singing. All of this is going to get content claimed. I'm gonna have to, like, mute the fuck out of this. Hold on. Oh dear Jesus. I need to set. I'm half tempted to set a limiter on the game capture right about now. But how's everyone doing tonight? We're playing some real shit tonight. I keep saying I'm gonna do corruptions one of these nights, and I'm really stalling with bullshit. Oh shit, we made it.
That was wonderful.
Bravo.
I loved that.
Oh, it was great.
Well, it was pretty good.
Well, it wasn't bad.
Did you know there's an invisible platform behind the Smash Mouth eggs?
I didn't really like
Jump off the corner of the map and keep holding forward until you land. What about here? This is the shit you see in your nightmares. Can I get out of here? Dear God. Okay, well, let's go get that last dollar. And see where this takes us. I honestly don't remember how this ends. It's been... probably 10 years since I've seen the, the Vinesloth video on this one. So much to do and so much to see. This is so much. Would you look at that? Holy shit. We became an airbender. Bright. What? Again, this is like, oh, this is like distilled 2010s random humor. Bright underpants to you, Chief. Amazing. I think we got $5. Looking back on this, I wanted to say this is a lot smaller than in scale than I remembered. Let's cash in our dollars. That's it, huh? I think we've reached the end. I think that's it. Oh, posture check, I gotcha. Ugh. I sit real weird. Psst. Psst. What does this mean? What are you trying to tell me? I'm so lost. Is there anything out here besides this purple Pac-Man? No. No, there's nothing. Why would I think there would be anything? This shit is low quality on purpose. There is not jack shit out here. But I think we've reached the end of our journey. Oh, no. No, there's more. This is slightly bigger than I remember. The Doritos Locos Taco. Whatever the fuck that thing is. Burgley Sanders. What else we got here? I know this character from somewhere. I don't know him. I lied. A completely different game, it seems like. The Game Boy Camera Horror Fucker. Oh, yeah. My worst fucking nightmare... Oh, and look at this. A lovely little penguin and a woman. The first right one looked like my brother. That one over there? This fucking nerd? I'm gonna shove your brother in a locker. What's this? Do not need B thousand year, get line friend. It's like Dan Penn, not even. What? What? This game is melting my brain in real time. Oh boy. How do we, is there crouch jumping in this game? Is that a thing? Hello. Oh boy, that's a long jump. Oh boy. What is all that? Oh, fuck. Okay. Get up there. Yo. You do not understand, just by looking at this, how dog shit these controls are, by the way. What's going on? It's very slippery to play. Like, things don't happen right when you need them to. And here we are. We're in vomit land. It looks like somebody fucking puked and streaked it across the floor. Is this a maze? Oh, is this a maze? Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm not good at mazes. Hold on. What's this? Okay. Alright. Alright, cool. Let's get the fuck out of here. That guy's weird. Ooh. Oh. Jeff Goldblum. Is that really him? Is that actually an illustration of him? I don't think that looks like Jeff Goldblum. Funny story about Jeff Goldblum, though. Over at the... There is a... not like a flea market, but like a... I guess it is kind of a flea market. There's a flea market around here where people can go and sell their shit. And there was this one lady who was selling... portraits. Like little things for you to hold pictures in. What do you call those? Frames. Picture frames. And she said that the easiest way to get them to sell... What's the point of all this? That's $3. Fuck yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. To make these picture frames sell, this lady put pictures of Jeff Goldblum in the frames. Like, just pre-filled them with Jeff Goldblum.
Holla, holla, get dollar.
And you know what? She was goddamn right. They did sell, because I bought a couple of them. And I never took them out. I never took the photos of Jeff Goldblum out of them. I still have one of them. I gifted one to another friend. Told him the story behind it. But... Oh, shit. Okay, cool. But yeah, I give those out. Pictures of Jeff Goldblum. Pre-filled in your, pre-filled in your frames. So if you're ever a good friend of mine, expect to get a picture of Jeff Goldblum at some point, pre-filled. I really should set up a limiter. I'm gonna do it right now, live. We're doing it live. We're doing it live. This'll take like 2 seconds. Okay, limiter. Filters, effect filters. Wait, what the hell? Audio filters. There we go. Limiter. And let's limit it to, like, negative 30 dB. And if you guys can, just let me know if it's... Let me know if it's too loud. Now it's too quiet. Whoa, it's way too quiet. Hold on. Let me fix this. I really don't want to blow your guys' ears out. 12? No, that's still too quiet. Hold on, guys. I apologize for the scuffed-ass stream. I'm just trying to fix it. I don't want to hurt your ears. This shit is, like, omega loud on my end. Oh, it's so hard to get up some of these jumps. Except, I don't really expect it to be well-polished. $10? Where the fuck am I missing dollars? Holla holla get dollar. I've got to be missing dollars somewhere. But I'm going to be honest, if we can't find these dollars quick, I'm not going to stay here for long. What's that? Did this get added? Is there an arcade machine over here? That's what this looks like. Is this a Polybius arcade machine? It is. I can't do anything with this. Misaligned textures. Oh, wait. No thing here. Wow. Alright. Cool. Let me see here. Where could I have possibly missed something? Let's head back in the portal. Fuck it. I think I saw one at the ramp thing in the open with no floor. The ramp thing. This thing? At the open with no floor. Do you mean the one where we had to jump off onto the invisible platform? Yeah. I don't know where this game is hiding five other dollars. That's a lot. How the fuck are we missing that many? You'd think we'd run into it. Oh, I see one there. Up there. I don't know how we're gonna get up there. What was that? You see that? Off to the right? I think the rest of the map is over there. Down there. Oh my god. I kind of want to know what's over there. Let's see if there's one out here. I don't see one in here. Yeah, I don't see one in here. Maybe I'm just confused. Yeah, let's try going over here. What is this? What is down here? There's a dollar. And Richard Nixon. What the fuck? I want to know what drove this person to make this. Was this made specifically for for Vine Sauce? Or was this actually just distilled insanity? Fuck it, let's check in here real quick. Let's see if I can find more dollars. There's four left somewhere. I feel like I couldn't be in here. There's gotta be more in that maze. Because there were many, many paths in that maze. Screw it. Shit. Shit! Oi! Oh, the sensitivity in this is... Whoa. Insane. Also, I have to manually lock my cursor. I have not had to do that with, like, any game ever before. This shit is insane. Okay, let's see if we can find anything else in the maze real quick. This shit is actually insane. Oh, hey, it's Sonic. Okay, I keep wanting to jump into these pictures like it's Super Mario 64. Man, look at all this. empty ass space. Again, I ask, what drives a man to make something like this? Is it insanity, or is he the most sane person in the world? Again, this is not really this is the same way we went before. If this takes me, yeah, took me to the same place. All right, I think we're gonna move on to the next egg-like, because I think we may have exhausted our options here. It looks like, and I'm getting a little weary of walking around this empty ass space in particular. Hold on, maybe there's something down here. Let's check down here real quick. Alright. Alright, let's move on to the next egg-like. That was the fantastic game. Now, we're going to move on to Le Fantabulous game. This game is also... it's another egg-like. We've got quality options here. We've got graphics quality options. We've got fastest, fast, simple, good, beautiful, and fantastic. So I think we know what we're going with here. Okay, Le Fantabulous game. Oh, there it is. Okay. Welcome to Le Fantabulous game. Push play game. I see what's going on. Hold on. I see exactly what's going on with the limiter. I'm sorry if I just blew your ears out, by the way. Okay, that should work a little better. Can you guys just let me know if this is too loud? Or too quiet, rather. Oh shit, this game has, whoa, my sensitivity's still kinda high. Sausage. Alright, fuck it. Whoa, we got a run button! Already, we are not wasting any time. We are not wasting any time at all. It's the sign monster. Can I have this? What's the... Oh! He looked at me. I don't know if I like that. Sausage. These signs keep getting weirder. And there is a sign creature. And a Pac-Man orb. Hello, I am Sphere Friend Yellow. I will help you out on a quest. But first, meet me at Fighty Place. Alright. Yeah, this is the type of shit we're playing on Easter. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! Okay, these jumps are really fucking with me. Oh. Cave story? What are you doing? Are you eating a burger? Circle Friend Fighty Place. Okay, that's where he wanted to meet us. Let's go in here. You do not understand how omega loud this game is in my ears. Is that Steven Seagal? Holy shit. I hear story of friend. This friend is Shamrock. He reverses ground magnets with tut. All right. Hey, buddy. Hello, friend. We meet again. I will help you. Sausage and not shamrock. This is fucking... Thank you, Muchford's friend. This is all... It's all toilet sounds. What's this? What the fuck? Is this a weapon? Some shamrock trap yellow sphere friend on pillar, and now we can't open gate. Alright, I think we gotta go talk to Steven Seagal. Wow, this is peak gameplay. I am mortal wound. Shamrock got hit me. Please, healing touch. Oh, I can shake this. I can throw it harder. Am I sending them to heaven? Color me confused. What's this? Sausage? Do I have to hit this? Oh my god, okay. Thank you, Steven. Pain is temporary, glory is eternal. We're trapped in the belly of this horrible machine, and the machine is bleeding to death. Who are these nondescript politicians? This is Braver Test. If fighting shamrocks, you must prove brave. See, Obama agrees. I don't think that's Obama. Okay. Again, I think you have to be very specific type of person to make something like this. Hello, I am Dog, Worf Worf. What? This one can't be saved. I can't send him to Christ. Shit! What about you? I am Dog, Worf Worf. You guys are not dogs. What the fuck is going on? What's up? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. That looked fucking weird. Oh boy, more mazes. Dude, I'm not good at mazes. Fuck. Especially if they're first person. Oh my god. I can't. I don't know where I'm going. I'm already lost. Dude, I got stuck in the Lost Woods in Zelda, like, for an embarrassing amount of time. Where am I? Oh, no. This was their plan. Shit, this was their plan! Fuck! Dude, mazes fuck me up. No, I'm so stupid. Oh, shit. Where's the way out? Is it this way? Oh, no. And I can guarantee you there was probably no point in coming in here. Oh, no, there was a point. Where the fuck am I? Oh, no, dude. Oh, this is fucked. This way? Nope. If I follow the music... I thought I saw the exit here. No. No, shit, dude. Oh, thank God. This did not look that dense from the outside. I swear it didn't. And they're shrinking again. Alright. Alright. Cool. I guess we're gonna climb the mountain. This shit... Dude, mazes suck for me. Oh, that is such a weird... effect on those trees. Let me see if I can snipe this guy. Ah, fuck it. Ooh. Holy shit. Okay. Whoa! Those are death traps down there. Holy shit. Whoa! Woohoo! Dear God. Wait. Where do I go from here? Do I Skyrim it? Oh, no. You want me to Skyrim it? No, you don't. What? Oh, there's more. Oh, this game is fucking weird. Okay, hold on. Oh, no, dude. You want me to precisely jump in this? Whoa. They are asking so much of their shitty controls right now. Oh! Maybe if I... Hoi! Hoi! Dude, they're asking way too much. Oh my fucking lord! I don't know if you can tell how touchy this is just by looking at it. It's pretty bad.
Why me, God?
Please! No, dude, no way. Is it because I'm rushing it? It might be because I'm rushing it. Holy shit. Okay. Chill. All we gotta do is chill. Chill. You're gonna be okay. These look like they're wider at the end. We can just jump on the tips. Nice. Oh, fuck, they killed one of them. Shit! No, dude, no! I just saved my own ass. Let's try to give this another shot. I did not expect to be doing actual platforming in this one. Oh,
Mario! Yo, Mario! Oh! Oh!
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, let's try this again! I gotta get up here. Man, I really wish I could Skyrim this. These jumps are so precise. Fuck. No, I'm rushing it. Oh, what's wrong with me? Alright, I'm gonna give this a couple more shots. Why the hell did you sound like Mario? That's like the thing that happens sometimes with me. You should have heard me this morning. I was cooking breakfast, and I was just kind of making conversations between Luigi and Mario for a little bit. Just kind of doing that.
Woohoo! Hello, Luigi! Hello, Mario.
Oh, shit. FUCK! No! That's one impression I can do pretty well. Now do Waluigi and Wario. I'm not as good at Waluigi and Wario, but Wario, I can do like the older one, sort of. He's kind of like,
Wario, oh, I'm gonna shit in your breakfast.
And then Waluigi's, you go higher pitched. He's a little bit like,
Waluigi, ha ha.
But he's also kind of like Luigi. I'm not really good at those two. I'm a lot better at the brothers. I'm way better at... way better at Mario and Luigi than I am at Wario and Waluigi. Mario is one that I've practiced for a very, very long time. Luigi, less so. But I can still pull out a...
respectable Luigi!
Please, don't do this to me. Wow. You should be the new Mario's voice for the games and movies. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You couldn't see the face I just made, but yeah, no, I agree. 100%. I'm pretty decent at Mario, I feel like. Oh! No! God damn it! No! We're never gonna get up this thing. We're never gonna get up this thing. Oh, I'm getting flustered. I'm getting flustered. Oh, I didn't even see your stuff. I'm so sorry, awesomeness. Posture check. I'm up. I'm up. Hydrate, you got it. Yeah, Crisp Rat doesn't cut it. I agree. Not to hate on the man. He's a great actor, but not for Mario. I agree entirely. I didn't hate his performance in the Mario movie, but I'm just saying. I fucking shit, no way, dude. I would have much rather had Charles Martinet be Mario, because that's who's been doing it for like 25 years. So maybe put him in the game? Or put him in the movie? And I understand Charles is getting old and he's getting tired and doesn't particularly want to keep doing it. But I feel like for the movie, I thought Nintendo would use the actors that they have. Like the voice actors that they already have. But no, they decided to do a star-studded cast, which fucking shit. I typically take a little bit of offense to that, just because, you know, I was a voice actor, and I have seen friends and myself get shafted by bigger actors that are not even tailored to do voice acting. Like, anytime The Rock is voice acting in a movie, it kind of pisses me off. Because I don't even think The Rock's a good actor. It would have let Charles go out with a bang, in my opinion. Yeah, that's what I thought. Because it's a fucking movie. Oh boy. What's up? Please careful of Shamrock ahead. He is block path. Gotcha. Oh my god! If you didn't know this, Charles does voice Mario and Luigi's dad. I did know that, yeah. I didn't know it when I went to see the movie. But I knew it afterwards. And I knew he got the cameo as Jumpman. Like the other guy who's like, I think you sounded great in the movie. Or in the advertisement. I think you sounded fantastic. And that was cute. But again, I would have just rather had Charles Martinet do it. It's the same with Nolan North in the Uncharted movie. What confuses me about that is that Nolan North, he kind of looks like Nathan Drake, so, like, why wouldn't they use him? Haha, tiny cap boy. I am strong Shamrock soldier. You cannot beat me. Fuck you. Yeah, for real. Like, yeah, exactly. Nolan North looks like Nathan Drake. So I don't know why they decided to go with someone else for that. But that's fine, you go ahead and... Hello, filthy cat boy. I make castle for king here, but not done for a while. Don't call me filthy. Is that it? Or have you seen Nathan Fillion when he did the fan movie with the other dude who played in Don't Breathe? No, I haven't. So what's my objective? I guess there were different worlds that we could go to. So let's Let's go ahead and go. Let me see if there's a sausage down here. It's better than the actual movie. Are you talking about the short, like, not even like 10 minutes long, like, short movie that they did about Uncharted? 16-minute fan movie? Yeah, I think I have seen that, actually. Because a long time ago... I'm gonna get into a real weird and long story here in a second, so get ready. Back when that movie came out... I say movie. It is a movie. It's a fan movie. What the hell was that? There was something there. Hold on. No. We need to see what that was. What the hell was that? So, about the Uncharted fan movie that you're talking about, I think I did see it. Around that time, I wanted to... oh shit, free sausage. I'll post it in the Discord because there's two fan movies. Cool, cool. I'll check it out later. When I was growing up, I wanted to be... a director. I wanted to be a film director. I just wanted to do, like, really creative shit. And I thought, well, being a director would be really, not easy, but a really good way to do that. Because obviously, right? You know, you'd be making movies. Sineville, USSR. I came here on dare. Now I stuck. I'm scared. You're free now. So, yeah, no, when I was growing up, me and a couple other friends, we were fans of the Uncharted games. And we, for the longest time, we were just like, man, we wish there was, like, some sort of Uncharted content. Just something to watch. Uncharted related. And, I am not like Mansign. He is stare me. Fuck him. Fuck him up. Okay? Okay, those do nothing to him. But yeah, we wanted so badly for some sort of Uncharted, movie to exist. Should I put it under movies and TV? Yeah, just put it in there. Come on. Oh, it actually starts me out pretty... Okay, good. I can try this over a couple times. Shit. But yeah, me and my other friend, we wanted to be directors. So we took the time to write up... a really stupid, like, we wanted to make a shitty sitcom with all the characters from Uncharted. And we had a running joke in the show that we wanted to make that Charlie Cutter, he was in the show, and Charlie Cutter in the games, he doesn't get a ton of attention, but we like the character a lot, so we just, fucking shit, we wanted to use the character. And Charlie Cutter, he's scared of tight spaces, or he's claustrophobic, is what he is. So we wanted to put, like, a bunch of stupid fucking claustrophobia jokes in there. And then, we did another really dumb joke with him where he's just saying his name, basically. He's just like, I'm Cutter. And then he'd cut something. So, like, shit, man, I'm terrible at these jumps. There was one where Nathan and, Elena had a wedding, right? And Cutter pops out of their fucking cake and he's just like, oi, heard you need to cut something. Really, really dumb jokes like that would have made it in. We made Sully into a grumpy old fuck who, like, he misses the adventure. But he's just living out in, like, a suburb. Fuck. No way, dude. No way, dude! Happy Easter. Shit! God damn it, how am I this bad? Oh boy, I just need to, like, focus for a second. These jumps are so stupid. Oh my god, dude, no way. I'm here to say I won't be able to watch today's stream. That's okay, Banana Pug. You don't have to show up just to say that. That's fine. I appreciate you coming here, though. Do you play, like, Fortnite, Minecraft, or any other games? I play literally anything. I am going to scream. I play a lot of games, but I typically stay away from, like, anything that's new and competitive. Because I just... Man. Excuse me. See you later, Banana Pug. It's nice seeing you. I try to stay away from stuff that's, like, competitive shootery and, like, new. Just because that's, like... Those are the types of games that kind of give me a headache. Oh, you're making me hydrate. You're making me hydrate. And I am stanced up, do not worry. Fuck, man, I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm legitimately so bad at this. Oh, these jumps. That last jump. This is why you're my fave streamer. What do you mean, why? In it, though, just cause, I'm going to die. This is going to kill me. This is going to put me in an insane asylum. Holy shit. Yeah, I don't know. Games like that, kind of like when I was a teenager, I would play a lot of Overwatch. And that game in particular brought out a side of me that I do not like. I got very competitive and very mean-spirited playing that game, and I recognize that and want to mitigate that from ever happening again. I do not like the person that I was. Even up to, like, a year or two ago, I do not like the person that I was for the longest time. Just because I did a lot of, like... I guess this is my confession. I said a lot of, like, really edgy shit back in the day that I don't agree with now. And it I don't know, it's something that bothers me. And I don't really like that. I don't like fostering that type of personality. Fuck! I'm okay with cursing at a game. But you can only bring it so far. When you start saying things that are not so nice about people, then, you know, maybe you shouldn't be doing that. And maybe you should look introspectively and try to mitigate that from happening. So, games like that back in the day would make me very angry. And I would say shit that I didn't mean. And I didn't like that. And I still don't like that happened. I don't know. Taking the steps to be a better you is, like, important. And I think that, if... playing games like that, if it's going to make you that way, then maybe don't play them. Or maybe just relax when you play them. Like, just chill. Like, nothing has to be competitive all the time. I could play Overwatch and I could just fuck around. I literally get into the lobby and then just mess around with people. I don't have to be... Shit, dude. These jumps are going to put me 6 feet under. I'm going to die. But legitimately, I do think that my journey, my self-growth is important to me, personally. And if that means fucking shit! If that means, oh my lord, if that means me having to give something up because it's making me into a worse person, then yeah, I'm going to do it. Because I don't want to be a bad person. Oh, shit. Especially when you say things that you don't mean, or just say things to get a rise out of people. That's not cool. Don't do that. I was a lot younger. Fucking, like I said, even mega recently, like, it's not good. Don't say stuff like that. I might do it. No way! I did it! That's incredible! Holy shit, I actually feel, like, accomplished. Holy shit, that is awesome. Okay, where do we go from here? Let's see if we can hit this. Maybe a little higher. Whoa. What just happened? Did it bring that up? I'm so confused. What is this? Tightrope walking? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I know that's like a random thing to bring up, but it's important to me, and I think you should find this important as well. To just be, or try to be, the best version of yourself that you can be. Oh, those are deceptive. Oh, those are deceptive. Where am I going? There's the sausage. Okay. But yeah, just try to be your best self. Put your best foot forward. And how this ties back into Fortnite is, I play games like that sometimes, but I typically play them off stream, and also with friends, but that doesn't mean I'll never play it on the stream. I probably will at some point. Damn, these are some weird jumps. Yeah, nothing is off the table here. I play literally everything. Shit. I just got so scared, I thought I fell. Ah! Come on, man. These jumps are very, fuck me. These jumps suck. Oh, these suck. What if I do this? Oh, whoa, I was onto something. Hold on. Oh, that's so difficult. Okay. No, dude, no! Oh! But typically, speaking to the type of games I like, shit! The type of stuff I like is very, like, it's stuff like this that's really weird. I like a lot of retro games, just because that's what I grew up on. Man, I had a Super Nintendo in my house, even though I was, fuck me, maybe I should stop doing it this way. Even though I was born in 98, hence the 98 in my name. Shit. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get these jumps right. Man. Man. Okay. I don't know how much more I can take. I don't know how much more I can take of this one. Oh! Alright, let's try this again. I like a lot of weird stuff. I like a lot of retro games. I like a lot of... like I said, anything, really. I'll play anything. I'll give anything a shot. But I do try to avoid those specific types of games where they're very competitive. Just fucking fire! Because they make me not happy. And I don't want to be not happy, and they make me into the person that I don't want to be. Shit! No! Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it! These are the most specific jumps on the planet. There's like 3 pixels for you to get on. Oh, there's... Okay. God damn it! Jesus, I've gotten 3 subs gifted to me today. Have you just been, like, in and out of other channels? How often do you use Twitch, awesomeness? I am not an avid Twitcher. I stream a lot. I just don't watch a lot of people. No, I literally haven't even been on Twitch once today. That's weird. Yeah, I haven't a clue why that would happen. Normally, there's a setting that I can turn on my end that, like, makes it to where if somebody gifts you a sub, it has to be someone who's watching, or else it will default to, like, some of the people who previously were in the channel. God damn it. Okay. Okay. I think we need to stop this one. I think we need to stop this one. That one is, there's not much I can do there. So, I'm gonna take a quick break. And, we're gonna go over to 77P Eggwife here in a minute. But I'll be right back, guys. Give me just a minute.